Team Touche.
You don't understand. Like this morning, I woke up extremely excited to use my new toys in the kitchen. I have decided that I am going to bake for you guys because I want to use my star muffin pan. I'm about to make some coffee. Stay tuned. I'm on my way to the grocery store. Stay tuned. I'm thinking that I might put eggs in today.
Bye-bye, girls. I'll be right back.
You guys, I just looked out the window and it's not pretty outside. I think I have the wrong outfit on. Really should have left about like 5 minutes ago, but I had to put my shoes on. I think I'm ready. Bruh. No.
You're kidding, right?
Guys, so just got back in the house. I gotta put some pants on. I can't be catching pneumonia trying to be cute. I'll be back. I'm back. I feel so much better. I almost forgot my lipstick. That was the most dangerous walk I think I've ever experienced. Like, I almost fell so many times that it was not okay. Like, I slipped. These boots are definitely not safe in the rain. You guys, if it is raining where you are, please drive safe. Please walk safe. Don't even text and walk at the same time. Like, you need to pay attention.
Right now, I'm looking for star baking cups, but I think this is going to be a fail. I don't know if I can use the regular baking cups. Maybe if I get jumbo. I don't think jumbo baking cups are gonna work because they don't have foil inside of them, and foil always keeps them nice and tight because I really don't like using baking cups without foil. So I'm just gonna stick to the regular size. I really hate grocery shopping when I'm hungry because I'm about to buy the damn store. Leaving the store, I am so not ready for this rain. Oh, I think it lightened up. Ew, it's not raining anymore. Alright guys, they're ready for the oven.
Alright guys, I'm gonna do a medium-high heat. Rapeseed oil. So just gonna do a little bit at the bottom of the pot. They're cooling down right now. About to take them out of the hot trays so that they can continue to cool in room temperature. All right, I just switched the pot because I feel like this is gonna be a better pan for them to fry in. Are you guys as excited as I am? Thank you.
finished cooking, and I really hope that you guys like today's recipes because it was a first timer. Well, for the pasta, the cupcakes, you guys obviously know those are like my favorites. I make them all the time. So now why you guys have clicked onto this video is why I'm no longer the Ace Family chef. It took me this long to finally respond because honestly, I didn't know what to say. I still don't really know what to say, to be honest. I will start off with saying that I genuinely love the Ace Family. I appreciate the support that they gave me. Also, they just believed in me. I really appreciate that. They showed me a lot of love when I worked for them. It was an amazing experience. I love the entire family. I gave up literally everything to be their chef. I used to work a 9-to-5. I used to be a sales manager at the Montecito where they used to live, and that's how I met them. They were really, really cool. I saw their video where they asked for a chef. So I was like, oh my gosh, this is my chance. Put in my pitch the day that you guys had seen that I did the test run. Catherine and I sat down that night, and she's like, you know, I really think that you have a great personality for YouTube. I think that you should make a channel, you know, if that's something that you have considered or something that you're open to, like Austin and I will help you. Since then, it was just like, literally she put a light bulb in my head and she lit it. Like I never thought in a million years that I would start a YouTube channel. Not that I couldn't, but like, I just never thought about it. Long story short, I know you guys have been asking what these personal reasons are. A lot of people have also been bashing me on my page, which is very unnecessary, and I will continue to block people that use profanity and abusive language. Just like, first of all, I've been called all kind of bees, which is unnecessary. First of all, you don't even know me. You also don't know the Ace Family. You know what we let you know. So don't try to just figure us out just because we give you, you know, a certain amount of time of our day. Like, you don't know who Touche is. You don't know who Catherine, Austin, and Elle are. They are all very, very sweet people, but you don't know what we have going on in our personal lives. So for you guys to start being very aggressive and very negative on my page, that doesn't at all prove that you are a part of the Ace Family. The Ace Family is not negative. So if you are a true fan, if you are a true Ace Family member, you are not going to be commenting negative on my page because you don't even know the whole story. You don't even know why I no longer work for them. It took me this long to finally respond because really it was a shock to me, just like it was a shock to you guys. I mean, I don't have any ill will towards the Ace Family. Now I have people that are very negative on my page. I have family members and friends that are on my page, and they are telling me that they are flagging things because people are literally cussing me out in comments. Like, I need you guys to understand that we are real people, and what we give you, that is entertainment. So good thing that I have tough skin, that I can deal with these comments that I've been seeing, but I really need it to stop because I didn't come in to be the Ace Family to use them or to get clout or to get followers of what everybody has been saying. If you know me and if you have been watching my YouTube channel, you know that I don't even talk about followers, nothing like that. I just tell you to subscribe so you can get a chance to win $100. I am such a good person that literally I quit my 9-to-5 for this opportunity to be the Ace Family chef, so that I could work for them Monday, Wednesday, and Friday. I was a full-time sales manager, and I could not work Monday, Wednesday, Friday for the Ace Family and make breakfast, lunch, dinner, dessert, and a midday snack. And for those people that have been saying that my cooking is amateur, kudos to you. Let me see your pictures of food. Like, people are just so negative, like, out of nowhere just because I'm not the Ace Family chef. You guys could really just cut it off. All that negativity, you guys are not really Ace Family members, just FYI, because the Ace Family is not negative. So if you're negative, you're in your own family. You're in your own boat and you're on your own island. 2018, we are starting in a positive note and we are ending in a positive note. So don't start it off negative. And if you want to be negative, go to the left. Please don't come to my page. Thank you. For all of those have been supporting me since day one, I really appreciate it. You have not gone unnoticed. I love, love, love you guys, and I really appreciate all your support. Make sure that you like, you comment, you subscribe to get a chance to win $100. I'll see you guys tomorrow.